And now, ladies and gentlemen, to honor our country, please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem, performed this afternoon by members of the Calvary Church music team. This afternoon's starting lineups. First for Kent State,